everybody. I have been absent for the past 2 days. Did you miss me? You didn't even know I was gone. So before we get to the reading, I'm going to do two things because I know that most of you just watched the very beginning of this and you miss all the good stuff at the end. But I want to highlight two things first. The first thing is that on Friday at 7 p.m., we'll be reading the first act of Rainfall Special on Me by Lane Michael Stanley, which is going to be our show that we have postponed to September. So you'll be able to get a sneak peek of the first act, and that's going to be on YouTube, and you can get to it from the... Actually, the best thing is go to our website or our YouTube channel, but the website will be right up on the homepage starting later today. So that's one. And two, I want to say to you that I'm going to switch to every other day doing these things. Because let's face it, nobody watches this. So I spend a lot of time doing it. And that's one reason. And the real reason is in this day of COVID-19, I don't want to put on makeup every day. So every other day from this point forward. So that was... number two. All right, let's go to the reading. I think this is going to be kind of special. This very disgusting, greasy book is a binder that I've had since high school, or even maybe before, with just different things in it that are theater related. So I'm going to go somewhere in the, I'm going to go thin to win and see what we come up with. All right, so I've come up with this script. And it is, hold on, we need to put our glasses on. Oh, it is Long Day's Journey into Night, in which I played Edmund, but there are no long speeches for Edmund, so I'm going to read Jamie, who is played by Mark Masterson, who was the artistic director over at, I think maybe he's still there. No, I forgot the name of in Long Beach, California, but... it'll be there. So he played my father, and this is Edmund has just said, Jamie, cut, and I underlined it. We didn't have highlighters back then. This would have been in the late 60s, early 70s. So I crossed to the big chair, and Jamie says, but don't get the wrong idea, kid. I love you more than I hate you. Am I saying what I'm telling you now proves it? I run the risk that you'll hate me, and you are all I've got left. What I wanted to say is, I'd like to see you become the greatest success in the world. But you better be a good girl. Because I'll do my damnedest every day to make you fail. Can't help it. Gotta take revenge on everyone else, especially you. The dead part of me hopes you won't get well. Scene. That was from The Long Day's Journey into Night by Eugene O'Neill. I think we've done 3 Eugene O'Neills at this point. So that's it for today. Remember, stay safe, hunker in. You got to wear a mask now. Mask it up. Hashtag ATX Theater. Wash your hands. Tomorrow I'm going to do it in Japanese. Except that was a trick question. No movie tomorrow. Wednesday I'll do it in Japanese. Which is tomorrow. Thursday I'll do it in Japanese. Bye. You're supposed to be the one that tells me to sit up straight.
I just did.
You're supposed to.
You're sitting up straight. Action.
Hold on. Good morning, everybody.